That was when I saw the cost, what it meant to be on the inside. I should have took off there and then. But I couldn't go back to being a nobody.
So that's how a regular palooka goes from cabbie to mob enforcer overnight, is it? Just dumb luck?
Didn't feel that way at the time. Way I hear it, Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
Sarah, can I get a drink here? Soon as you're ready.
Sure thing.
Did Pop let you out for the race?
You kidding? Feels like we're packing this place up.
So that's five. Hey, buonasera, Tom. So that's a five, a six. What's already behind the bar?
Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motors safe where no one can take them, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks. Good to know. You Bobby?
Yep. We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure. Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting.
I hate it. Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started. Things I've seen. Okay, this is it. Here she is. 1929 Carrizella C-Series. Best in class. It's a shame you gotta wreck it.
If they see this down the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
When they catch up, sure. Try to keep it in one piece too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
Thank you. guys aren't gonna believe this.